Lakota.
Hi, my name is Owen.
Today is Friday, February 16th, 2018, a day two on the CAG building schedule.
Hi, my name is Gage. Today will be sunny and in the teens. Stay warm. If you borrow boots or snow pants from outside the health office, please put them back there. We don't want to get them mixed up with the stuff in the lost and found. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Nolan, and today for lunch we will be having cinnamon glazed French toast sticks, cheese omelet, potato smileys, fresh fruit and veggies, Trix yogurt milk, alternatives are chef's salad and seasoned cheese bundle. Remember, if you order a bag or salad, wear your bracelet.
Hi, what's your name?
Lucian. And what day is it today?
My birthday!
Yeah!
Let's see, February 13th.
Wait, it's my birthday!
Yeah! What's your name?
Vivi.
And what day is it today?
My birthday!
Yay!
Hi, what's your name?
Isabella.
And what day is it today?
My birthday.
Yay!
Hi, what's your name?
Sam.
And what day is it today?
My birthday.
Yay!
We have no school on Monday
because it's President's Day.
To learn more about the U.S. presidents, go to Mayan and search presidents.
Yay!
In honor of Black History Month and the Olympics,
we are celebrating African-American Olympians.
Out of 244 athletes, only 8 are African-Americans.
Good luck to all the athletes.
Go, go USA!
Mommy Biney is a 17-year-old speed skater from Maryland.
She is the first African-American woman speed skater in the Olympics.
Go Larry!
The book fair is coming in March.
The theme is pause for books.
Get it? Pause, like take time for books.
See you at the book fair.
Here's a book that will be at the book fair. The little red fort. Ruby's mind is always full of ideas. When she finds some old wood boards, she wants to build something. When Ruby's brothers see the incredible results of her hard work, maybe they'll help her build the fort after all.
See you at the book fair!
Today is Lunar New Year!
Many countries in Asia, including China and Vietnam, celebrate New Year today.
Many people clean their house before New Year.
And they give money in red envelopes to children for good luck.
If you want to learn more about Lunar New Year, go to Mayan and search New Year.
Happy New Year!
Chinese New Year by Lisa J. Amstutz.
The Pride Ticket winners for this week are
Miss Molesky,
Brennan L.,
Miss Story,
Abshura A.,
Miss Tessing,
Nick L.,
Miss Anderson,
Jocelyn W.,
Miss Vermonti,
Sierra B.,
Miss Engler,
Alex E.,
Miss Celine,
Elena P.,
Miss Carrazzo,
Addie M.,
Miss Dushan,
Eden M.,
Miss Otto,
Taven T.,
Miss Edstrom,
Lakota L.,
Miss Scott Sacker,
Kate F.,
Miss Herkenhoff,
Colton E.,
Miss Spores,
Aiden K.,
Miss Field,
Lauren R.,
Mr. Kachiever,
Nakia H.,
Miss Sheehan,
Linnea M.,
Miss Curry,
me, congratulations,
Mr. Haugen,
Noah R.,
Miss Rumi,
Javen T.,
Miss Meyhoffer,
Mason J.,
and Miss Wiesman,
lateral F.
Congratulations!
Please go to the office to claim your prize.
Don't forget to show your CAG pride and have a fantastic February Friday. Have a great long week.